Unless you brought my index cards, you better get the hell out of here!
Index cards?
Yeah, just trying to organize my thoughts. Recently found out I'm gonna marry some dude I've been trying to kill for years.
Perhaps your obsessive hatred was the only way you knew how to express love.
Nope, that's stupid.
The future, huh? See anything cool?
Nope, saw nothing that I am in any way ready to share with you. Can I have a little time to process the goddamn trip, please?
Sure, sure, okay, dude, relax.
Oh, can someone tell me how I'm supposed to store my... Dear God, what is this?
Every interaction I've ever had with the Groaner. I'm trying to unearth any evidence that I'm in love with him.
Maybe start at this shrine you constructed and go from there?
What? This is an investigative tool.
For God's sake, man. Look how your lens worships his body.
I'm good with filters. What do you want?
For this conversation to end now?
Hey, Lex, what are you doing?
Meditating. Robobot says I can control my insect side if I...
Yeah, cool. Listen, trying to get to the bottom of this weird I'm gonna marry the Groaner thing. Any ideas on how to keep it from happening?
Are you sure that you want to keep it from happening?
Huh. Wow. Okay. I need a minute on that one.
Great. I will be here.
Think, Saturn. What did you miss? On one of your first missions, you faced off against the Groaner. Thought he was funny as shit. Could never get him out of your head from that moment on. Thought about him when you woke up, when you went to sleep. Wanted to know what his thoughts were on movies, the world. Wanted to be a better man just so he'd notice. Oh dear God! I've loved him from the moment I met him! I've been in love with him from the moment I met him! I'm in love with the Groaner! I'm in love! I'm in love!
It's a glorious day!
I am in love! Good goddamn holy shit!
Get down, Saturn! You handle Divisos, clone. I'll deal with this one.
What did he say? Oh well, I'm in love! Groaner! Groaner!
Saturn?
Groaner!
What are you doing here?
I have something to say. Groaner, I love everything about you. I love your little bow tie. I love the way you make jokes just for me. I know it doesn't make any sense, but I promise, if you give me a chance, I'll make you happy. And I'll be a great husband someday. I love you.
Oh, Saturn.
Yeah?
Really wish you would have called first. I'd like to introduce you to Patty Mime, my girlfriend.
Excuse me, Rex, real quick. Black Saturn is crying.
I laid it all on the line for the Groaner. I handed him my heart, and he drop-kicked it right back in my face.
Oh, come here, big guy. You think you're gonna cry all night?
Probably.
Then let's have you check the sewers. You can make sure Count Crocula is keeping his nose clean while you keep those unsightly tears out of the public eye.
Okay.
Saturn, I don't want you hanging out with those miscreants.
Sorry, Rex. They're my people. I gotta choose which side I'm gonna join by tomorrow morning. That'll show the Groaner.
You're going to sacrifice your humanity because the Groaner doesn't like you.
Yep. Ran the math. Adds up. Hard. Oh, damn it!
Something wrong, Saturn?
I've been reading this kick-ass self-help book to get over the Groaner.
It's not you, it's them. Getting your ex back and keeping them in your life forever sounds... unhealthy.
Oh, it's sick, all right. But I'm stuck on chapter 3, dunking their face by getting a promotion at work. I'm a superhero. There aren't any promotions. Not until Rex leaves me the team, of course.
You think Rex is leaving you the team? Guys, is anyone else hearing this?
What's so funny?
I'm just saying, Rex has a daughter now.
You think he's leaving the team to Lex?
Of course. I mean, because blood is thicker than water, not because you're a toxic narcissist.
We'll see about that. Hey, Groaner, it's me. It's, 2 a.m. Maybe you're asleep. I don't know if you've heard, but I've been riding around in a helicopter all week. Sometime in a boat. Life is pretty full and interesting for me at the moment. Doing just fine without you. Pick up your goddamn phone every once in a while!
This corridor stretches a full mile into the heart of the mountain, leading to an impenetrable cell. Every section of the corridor has state-of-the-art defensive capabilities. Gas, lasers, EMPs, you name it. Broken up by a series of safe rooms where we will team up and lie in wait.
Oh, so we throw ourselves at her like cannon fodder and hope she uses up all her powers.
I call Groner!
Ah.
So, how's the girlfriend? She cheat on you yet? Ooh, what are you doing?
Oh, I want to help.
The f*** is all this?
This is whatever you want it to be. Is it a flower? A bee? Or maybe you'd like a kiss of nerve gas? You're immune to nerve gas?
No, not at all.
This is helium. Gary, you f***ed me for the last time.
This is it, then. Pick your power.
Think I'm good.
Ugh, this is disgusting!
I admit, cooking these chicken eggs is more challenging than I thought.
What? No! Look at this! The royal couple of crime-fighting comedy? I'm so glad I left the Groner in the dust and never think about him anymore. But yeah, your eggs are freaking ass. Why is there gravel in here?
Lipor is my friend. He's not some dumbass that puts gravel in eggs.
I absolutely put gravel in these eggs.
Well, looks like I'll be taking my breakfast to... See ya!
And after I ran across town to tell the Groner how I felt, again, just to mess with him, not because I really have feelings for him, he throws his new girlfriend in my face! What do you think he was trying to say, and do you think he'll be here?
Don't care, and no plans to start.
Yeah, cool, follow my lead. Hello? We need to get our mail quick. My girlfriend, friends, my car full of girlfriends is waiting.
Oh, good, you brought Black Saturn.
Hell yes, he did. Cup check!
What's he doing here?
He's stalking the Groner.
What? No, I'm not. I'm here to see, Buster Nut! Buster Nut! Get down here, you old son of a bitch!
What's with all the yelling?